Good evening, everyone, for today's post-match press conference against New Zealand team. Our captain Rashid Khan here for your beautiful.
Mike Lexiga, Mike Lechlita
Unisa. It's fine.
They all know me. I'm Rashid Khan from Afghanistan team, national captain. So I'm here for the press conference.
Thank you, Zia. Thank you, Rashid. I'll go first, Rashid. An absolutely incredible performance. Of course, your team had won against big teams in the recent past. But the performance today, from the start till the very end, just the domination of a team like New Zealand, which is such a powerhouse in this format, having played the final as well as the semi-final in the last two versions of the tournament. How do you rate this performance? And would it rate amongst the very best that Afghanistan has ever done on a cricket field in an international competition?
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Definitely, I think it's one of the greatest victory for us, especially in T20. You know, we haven't had those victories in T20 World Cups. We had in ODI, but in T20, I feel like this was one of the best performance from the guys. It's not just about a single guy, you know, winning the game. It's a great team effort. The way Gurbaz and Ibrahim started the inning, they took their time and they knew, like, you know, what they're doing. They knew what's my skills and where I can score runs and where I can attack. And that's the beauty of this team now. You know, we need to beat the teams in our own skills rather than think about the opposition much. And that's the only thing I have been telling the guys. Like, just make sure we look into our skills, how good we are. Focusing on that, doesn't matter whoever we play the opposition. It's more about how good you are, how good you're going to play, and what type of energy you're coming with into the ground. And that for me is very important. And I don't much care about the result a lot, to be honest. I more care about the effort we put, either it's a batting, bowling, fielding. That's something which gives me lots of pleasure and energy when I see the guys giving their best, putting effort. If it doesn't happen, it's fine. But as long you give 100% and you're happy with your efforts at the end of the day.
Rashid, I think everyone knows how great the Afghan spinners are, but I want to tap into Farooqi and the way he has been thus far in this tournament as well. Are we going to see more dance moves from him? I guess that's the Dwayne Bravo impact on him.
As long as we are in West Indies, definitely you will see those dances. And definitely we have the bowling coach, DJ Bravo. So definitely once he is there in the dugout, he will teach you lots of moves of the dances. So I think the way he bowled in the last two games is a great. He has given all with a great start in the last two games, and I feel it's very important in T20 where you get the good start in the power play, either you batting or bowling. I feel that is very important. The way Fazal has given us those starts in both the games, given that energy to the team, and which we had carry it on after the power play, and especially today, the Nabi, the way he bowled in the power play first two overs, I feel that was very important for us to help support and give the kind of support Fazal needs from the other end. So yeah, we will teach him some more dance moves as well, Fazal. I hope you guys will like it.
Rashid, for the second time in succession, you had two solid opening stands, solid foundation, but then there is a middle order collapse. What's your thoughts?
Well, it's just about the opposition bowled well. It's not about like the skills we don't have and the talent we don't have. It's just about the opposition bowled well. And in T20, it's always there, like such kind of tracks, you know, where you will have those problems in the 20th overs. Either you will have a problem in the beginning of the innings, in the middle, in the death. And to be honest, in this competition so far, we a little bit struggled in the last 4-5 overs. But most important part was the start. Openers given us, which, you know, 100 understand, and that we tried to carry it on, but as soon in the last overs, especially in this condition, I think it's going to be very hard for the batter who comes in straight away from the ball one he tries to hit. We still need to work on those areas where we can improve it and be more smarter, be more using the mind rather than just going for six every ball. I feel like if we just find more gaps and try to be more smarter than the bowler, I think that's where we can get that success. And I still think we have done a brilliant job so far.
Skip, one of the significant things about that these two partnerships we have seen from the openers is the running between the wickets. When the boundaries have dried up, they have been converting one into twos, twos into threes. We know how significant that is in terms of T20 cricket. Tell us a bit about the work your team has been doing in limiting dot balls in the T20 format.
Well, I think energy is very important in T20, in that you have to show it, either you batting, bowling or fielding. You know, energy is the biggest thing which gives all the guys the kind of motivation they need. And the way the openers run between the wicket in the last two games was exceptionally well. And that's the kind of energy they have given us. They batted 12, 15 overs, and they're still like in 12th over, 10th over, they're still running and two runs and three runs. And that's the kind of hard work they have done. You know, it doesn't just happen in the game. There is lots of hard work behind it. They took care of themselves, and they are, I think that's the main reason behind that they are very fit. They're trying. They know this condition will come where we have to run those twos. Twos are very important. Ones are very important in the boundary. So for me, that is very satisfying when I see the batters running between the wicket very hard. The fielder coming into the ball very hard with the full of energy, putting the effort. I don't care about if he missed the ball, if he dropped the catch. I don't care about that. But as long as you see that energy, he is coming into the ball to grab the ball. That is very important. So guys are working very hard, and I think the result is there.
Rashid, any message at all for the Afghanistan fans? It must be early morning there, and you've given them a great news, great victory. So anything that you want to say to them, then we'll move to questions in Pashto.
Well, they must be celebrating now, I'm sure. Everyone will be up right now, and they don't miss our games. Either we play it 3 a.m., 4 a.m., 1 a.m., they're always up. Not only in Afghanistan, you know, all around the world, wherever they are, they're going to watch the game. They don't miss the game, and that's the kind of beauty we have back home in Afghanistan and in the people. You know, they give us the kind of support and love which does motivate us inside the ground. We try our best to give them more happiness. As you know, in Afghanistan, cricket is a biggest source of happiness back home. And I'm very sure, you know, this will give them so much to enjoy, to celebrate this victory. Recently, we had so many good wins against the big teams, but this one was also a very special one. And thank you to everyone for giving us all the love and support and prayers. And we as a team will try our best to give the best for the rest of the games as well.
ډیر مننه راشد خان مبارک دی اول تاسو ته د لوبي کې دوه درې مسایل پیښ شول د سوالونه جزئیات لري یو دا چې تاسو د کیپټان په توګه اول کیپټان شوئ چې په نړیوال جام کې داسې نړیوال جام کې څلور وکټې اخلي د اوپننګ د پارټنرشپ ګربز او ابراهیم پرله پسې چې دوه د سنچریو د سریزو پارټنرشپ کېږي دا هم اول ځل و د دوی نه خبر وای د ریکارډرونه که خبر نه وای دویمه خبره دا ده چې د نیوزیلند غوندې یو ټیم ته چې تر اوسه افغانستان ورته ماتې نه وه ورکړې او داسې یو شکست ورکول په ډېر غټ توپیر باندې دا څه پیغام لري د افغانستان د ټیم د قوت په اړه د افغانستان د اتحاد او د یووالي او د مخکې تګ په اړه او درېمه پوښتنه چې په انګلیش کې وکړه دا زما په ذهن کې وه چې افغانستان کې سهار شو خلک به پاسېدلي څوک به راډیو اوري څوک به تلویزیون ګوري او څوک به سوشل میډیا ګوري چې افغانستان په ګیانا کې او بله لاسته راوړنه بل بری هم لري هغوی ته څه پیغام لري ډېره مننه
پوښتنې خو ډېرې وکړې خو رانهیرې نه شي لګېره ما یادوره ته اول خو واقعا د مونږ دپاره مونږ کله هم دې ته نه ګورو چې مونږ یو ریکارډ ترلاسه کړو یا دا ریکارډ سل رنز پارټنرشپ یا 50 رنز پارټنرشپ افغانستان کله په نړیوال جام کې نه کړی مونږ هغې ته سوچ ډېر زیاتې همیشه هم سوچ دی چې ټیم ته څه ضرورت وي هغې ته ډېر زیات فوکس وکړو توجه هم هغې ته ډېر وي نو څنګه چې تېرو دوو میچونو کې ابراهیم او ګربز پرله پسې دوه میچونو کې سل رنز پارټنرشپ زما په نظر لوبډلې ته یو ښه سټارټ یو دغه سټارټ همیشه ٹی ٹوینٹی شل اوریز لوبو کې ډېر مهمی او لوبډلې ته هغه انرژي ورکې نو دوی چې څنګه روان دي په دې هیله چې انشاءالله را روان لوبو کې هم همدغسې وځلیږي موږ هېڅکله هم ریکارډونو ته نه ګورو چې کله ښه ځلیږي میدان کې نو ریکارډونه حتماً په خپله جوړېږي او چې سوچ تو ته نه نو بیا خپله جوړېږي او افغانستان کې حتماً خلک ډېر وخت جګ شي همیشه جګېږي هر وخت زمونږ لوبه دوی زمونږ لوبه ګوري موږ ته دعاګانې کوي او دا دوی د خلکو د دعاګانو برکت هم دی دوی چې دومره سهار وخته پاسیږي او موږ ته هغه د زړه نه مینه راکوي دعاګانې موږ ته رالیږي نو زما په نظر دا ډېر مهم رول لري زمونږ په بریا کې او لوبغاړو هم اخی همیشه کوشش هدف هم دی چې مونږ ښه وځلیږو وطن ته خوشحالي راوړو او د دوی سپورټ همیشه زمونږ دپاره ډېر مهمی نو ټولو ته ډېر ډېر مبارکي او زمونږ دپاره ټورنامنټ یو غټه لاسته راوړنه وه او کوشش هم دی چې دغه وننګ چې کوم ماحول دی همداسې جاري وساتو او را روانو لوبو کې هم انشاءالله ښه وځلیږو کومه بله پوښتنه خو پاتې نه شو بس
صحیح Thank you,
Rashid, and all the very best for the remaining games. Thank you.